Alright, we are back. Let's go.
Tell me one thing. This time, do you remember? What you two were like? And the terrible things you did?
Yes. A lot of it, anyway. But we're ready. We're going to collect our mirages and face all of our mistakes head on.
All right then. So why did you call me back?
If we have the final showdown now, our fam, you and us won't make it. It's not gonna be the outcome that we're hoping for.
You don't know that. It hasn't even—
I do know! Look, I was there. Please. Don't fight the Heralds yet. Help us save Grimoire first. We could really, really use your help.
Do you have a plan?
We're going to use the portal.
The Ultima Gate? What do you want with that? If you're thinking about opening it again.
No, it would never work without you, Wynn. Well, actually, we need all of the summoners for it to work.
Lan is right. Summoners have the power to bring mirages from other worlds into this one.
Basically, they create a bridge between two worlds.
But so can you. In fact, the power is stronger in Mirage Keepers.
Don't look at me. I'm just regurgitating all the stuff that Rain told me she remembers now.
A Mirage Keeper's powers, they're not like those of a summoner's. We trap mirages, using miniature worlds that are created by real architects, like our father. And once they're confined, we can release them. And at that point, they're ours to command at will. But to pull that off, you need to bend the rules. And only breakers like our mother can do that.
Is that true? So then, your parents' talents, they became yours. To wield any mirage.
Yes. And there's more to it. Breakers can extract power from any of their mirages, and then add it to their own.
So the more we find, the stronger me and Rain can make ourselves.
We didn't give it much thought when we were collecting them back then, but in fact, we stole our mom's power along with her mirages.
Wait. If Keepers can't actually connect two worlds...
Yeah. When I summoned Brandalus, I sort of had to borrow your powers when... I used the crystal cage.
That explains it. I could feel it too. It's like the cage. It was drawing the strength right out of me. And while I was trapped in there, the Heralds could draw on my power. And even pose as me. Wait a minute. Then, did they?
Yes. They slowly deceived the world with the Crimson Prophecy, so that Lan would restore the gate.
And by gathering up the other summoners, again, they managed to create a bridge.
Right.
That explains a lot of things. Okay, so going back. The Ultima Gate, why do you need it? It's too late to destroy it.
We know. Even if we do, or take out Brandalus, then we're still stuck with a world full of Cogna we can't get rid of. So, we'll reverse it.
What?
Right. We hope, if we reverse the flow...
It'll send the Cogna and Heralds back where they came from.
So please, if you and the summoners help us, we can do this, Alwyn. I know that after all we've done, we don't have any right to ask this. But...
I'll do it.
Huh?
Honestly, I'm not so sure about your plan. It might work like you say. And then again, it might not. But I feel like it's something worth trying. Still.
Yes. They'll come after us if they catch on.
It's more than that. The Heralds are using your parents.
I know that. But you can trust me. Trust us to take care of it.
Okay. When you feel you're ready, say the word.
Thank you so much, Wynn. I'm... sorry. Oh, forget it. You can call me Wynn. It feels too strange, Owen, coming from you two.
Hey, maybe there's a chance. This arm's gonna bring the world some joy. I know it.
FYI, if you're looking for some more mirages, don't forget which pixie's rocking the old rumor radar.
What? Let's go back to Ninewood Hills.
Hey, Lon, do you remember the Pleiad?
The Pleiad? What's a Pleiad?
I'm still a little hazy on the details myself, but remember how it seemed like Ifrit and Shiva and Ramu seemed to recognize us?
I remember them mentioning something like that.
I think there were more mirages like that. 7 of them.
Oh, I get it. Is that what Pleiad means then?
Pleiad. But yes. So I think that might mean there are 4 other powerful mirages we knew besides Ifrit, Shiva, and Ramu.
Huh, no kidding. Well, considering how tough that trio is, it probably wouldn't be a bad idea to get the rest of them on our side.
Yep, my thoughts exactly.
And we find them how? Like, I'm even confused right now as to actually, like, what we should do. Kind of sucks time has gone. We never even got to the final.
Hey, do you mind if I ask you something strange?
Huh? Like what?
Am I correct that you're in charge of controlling the gates and managing our Prismariums now?
What do you mean now? Please. You know full well that this pixie has always been in charge of both. I can't carry the prism case everywhere we go, but we can access it from safe locations.
And you're the one who returns us to Ninewood Hills when we fall in battle?
Huh? Well, yeah, sort of. I have to use the return crystal Enna Crow gave me, which unfortunately means we have to come back to Ninewood Hills every time. Hold on a second. This is strange. What's with the sudden barrage of questions?
Oh, I guess I just like to go over things now and then.
Huh? You serious?
I guess that means most of what I know about Tama applies to Seraphie in this timeline. As long as I remember that, I should be able to play along.
There was some girl here the other day looking for you two. I didn't recognize her. She was holding a teacup? Anyway, she said you two have been given the power to touch the souls of many, so you should stop by and visit her at your earliest convenience. Sorry. She didn't leave an address.
I know where she is.
Oh, mighty mill of rumors! Talk to me.
Hip hip hooray, Cooper. Finally, I found the despicable mirage that Captain Ferris has been searching for all these years. Cooper. No more chasing dead ends, Cooper. This time, Captain Ferris will have her vengeance, Cooper. What is Elaine? I don't know where Captain Ferris is. Did you hear? Some horrible butcher's on the prowl up in the mountains. He's been cutting down travelers at random. Can you imagine? You'd better stay at home and keep those doors locked. At least the Elder has sent for help. Once the League of S gets here, they'll put the dreadful monster in his place for me. Okay. That's good enough for me. Oh, this is actually where the main quest is. No, I'm gonna go talk to Chocolino? No, it's Chocolate. This one, right?
Supercross Dimensional! Sales girl. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart.
10,000? Super powerful, but super expensive. Let's see. That'd be a good one to have. We'll do that. Alright. Yeah, actually, it'll be better, I think. Okay. Let's go see what this is about, then.
Would you mind if I take a little nap? What now?
I would.
Whose soul will you
Holy shit. I think we'll do a lot of these. This is a 5-star one. Oh shit.
So it's been that long.
None of us know exactly how long it's been. But it's estimated the giants who lived here must have disappeared about 100 years ago.
A century. Huh. It's a little hard to imagine.
Well, why don't we head back to the airship and...
What the... Was there something I could help you with, Bahamut? Oh. Or should I call you Tia Babalo?
You dare speak my true name before a stranger? Have you lost your mind?
What is going on? It's been a century, you said? Been quite a while. But I used to know old Bahamut here.
You know the Dyad servant?
A servant? Me.
Oh, sorry. She means that you once served Lon and Rain.
Ah, yes. Who can forget those two?
What? Lon and Rain are the demon Dyad?
The heralds, probably Siguaritus, must have concocted the name to spice up their crimson prophecy. But there's a basis to it. The original Azure prophecy mentions demons too. Did Lon and Rain know? Could they have read it?
Rain always was a bad reader.
Yes, she was. Except acting out prophecies sounds like Lon.
You know, you're kind of taking all the wonder out of my childhood here.
One thing I know, no one would have started calling them the Demon Dyad or whatever if you hadn't been there, acting like demons and wreaking havoc against their will.
You can blame the heralds for that. I don't care how long I was sealed away. How dare Brandilus name his army Bahamut and declare himself king of this world? I'll kill him! Tell me where he is, or right this instant!
that the reason you're here? Listen, I've observed Brandalus up close for a century, and... Tia Babylo, face it, you don't stand the slightest chance against him.
What was that?
The X9 Knights. I trust you've heard of them.
They're a fusion of three things. An Esper like me, a human, and lastly a god from the Extraverse.
Gods from the Extraverse? Espers? What are those?
Well, the Azure Prophecy makes mention of them both. Essentially, it says, from Oblivion, light and dark were born. Light begat beings called Espers. Dark begat monsters, and humans who sought the light. In the Extraverse, the world that surrounds ours, live gods that feed solely on death and destruction. Gods that are beings and non-beings, and will not heed reason. One world found a tear in the fabric, and exploited it to confine Espers inside their human bodies. However, this tear left them open to the Extraverse and its cruel gods.
So then, does that mean the Heralds are those exact same gods?
I can't say anything with real certainty yet. In the end, the prophecy is just words, so the best we can do is venture a guess at what it means. In fact, it's because this first section was so ambiguous, it was omitted from copies. Only direct descendants know it.
Then, that would make you...
Yes, that's right, the first summoner's descendant. Oh, and probably the last giant summoner, I would imagine. Although, it seems that some of you have picked up the art of summoning in our place. You'll keep it alive.
Enough! Get to the point! Are you saying that Brandalus has become an X9 Knight?
Yes, that's right. A being who, just like in the prophecy, has crossed dimensions. In a way, what else can you call him but a god? He's completely different from the Brandalus that you think you know. You can't beat him. You can't even touch him.
This cannot be! What you say is impossible! It doesn't matter what Brandalus is like now! He's not me! I'm the true king! The Bahamut King! Tia! Tia Babylo the Great!
Great. I see your temper's as short as ever.
Why are we fighting?
Oh, shit.
What the?
So the demon diehard thing. That was talking about us, huh?
Yeah, I kind of figured as much by now, to be honest.
Oh, Rain. Do I have to remember my past if it's this much of a train wreck?
Well, hang on. From what Wynn was saying, weren't most of our crimes against humanity caused by these troublemakers?
Why don't you ask me? What are you two doing here?
Would you quit it? You really need a lesson in anger management.
I need what?
Oh, also, you should forget about messing with the Heralds. It's true, you can't win.
Then I shall just have to slaughter you in order to prove just how wrong you are.
Alright. Holy shit, he's super weak to light. Oh no! Oh, shit, I should have defended.
You're making me really mad!
All right. Oh my God. Alright, let's see if it helps. Oh yeah. I've practically cut it in half. Let's see. This guy is a dick. Okay, here comes the game. I don't know how long that lasts. Oh, that was garbage. Oh my God. Here we go. Let's do it, Cloud. Oh yeah. Nice. Oh, we don't have one left. Damn it. Thank you. Let's see. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh my god. No! Oh, good thing he's doing that. Okay. I thought that was all over right there. Thank you. Oops, I missed it. Yes! Oh wait, it's not over yet. Oh yes, that was a long ass fight. Wasn't particularly hard, just long.
This can't be. When did you ever gain such strength?
Just a guess, but we must be more powerful than before. This is like our second go at this, right?
Hey, Tia Babalo. You know, we're planning to fight Brandalus. If you come with us, you can have a shot at him.
Now that I've lost, I have no right to refuse. I'm yours!
Oh, shit. We got Bahamut? Oh.
Did we actually defeat him? A dyad servant?
Huh? Oh. How about that? Lon and Rain have just taken their servant back.
What? Lon and Rain are here? How is that?
I don't know, but that's a good question for when I see them.
Oh. Oh. Yes. Cool. Well, that's gonna end that episode for sure. It's a good start to our second chance. But, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one.